How's it going, fellow gamers? I think you're here by playing some more Overcooked! So, this game's really hard to do with one person, but unfortunately, I don't have any friends. Let's just move right along. So we got through four of the levels. Let's get to number five. Now we played the Hispanic, we haven't played as the cat. Let's play as the kitty. Little kitty, little meow meow kitty. How's your day going? Pretty good? There's a bunch of cats in the kitchen. What are we cooking? Oh, I despise soup! I despise it with a passion! It's okay. Alright, so as one's chopping, the other one chops, and then they both cook. Let's do that. Take the mushroom, put them in there. There you go. Grab the next mushroom. Put it there. You're almost done. Put it in the pot. Go around. Ah, oh, for God's sake, you fat cat! Take the mushroom with you. Be smart about this. There you go. The worst part is the washing up. It's the sink that you gotta do, and it's just hard. Oh crap. Mushroom soup's ready. Get fit. There we go. Good for you. $4 tip. There we go. Let's get that onion going. And then we need a tomato. Tomato soup. Get this here. There we go. Put that pot back on there. Fuck! Started making mistakes. Fit through, you fat cat! Alright. Move. What am I doing? Take the onion with you! It's already kicking off. It's already started kicking off. Grab the plates. Just start washing up. You stupid cat. Uh-oh. Don't want that to burn. Crap. Fuck it. What are you doing? Grab a tomato! Grab the tomato like the life depends on you! Why am I Scottish all of a sudden? Or Irish? One of the two. Doesn't matter. Just wait until that onion soup's ready and then just serve the fucking thing. There you go. Get this. Get a tomato. Get it on the- WHAT ARE YOU DOING?! I love how I say, what are you do- Oh my god, move it. You are such stupid cats! Oh, for the love of god, give me the plate. Give me the plate. Give me the plate. Give me the plate. Fuck. It's gonna burn! Alright. Come on. We seem to be going fine. It's at the start. The start is what does things fine, and then everything goes to shit in an instant. It's almost instantaneous. Get the next order, the mushroom soup. Get moving. Get the tomato. Put it in the pot. It's because he's too far away. Get the tomato soup. Serve that thing. There we go. Get the mushroom. Please tell me you can fit. Chop. Pick up the mushrooms. Put them there. Put it there. Fit, you fat cat! It can't fit. Pick up the mushrooms. Put them in. Alright. You wash the dirty plates. There you go. Wait for that to finish. Nice. No, we're gonna lose that mushroom. We're gonna lose the mushroom soup! Get ready on the next order. Tomato. It'd be great if you could run in this fucking game. Seriously, it really would. There you go. Cook. Come on. Get the plate. Plate it! No! I had a mushroom soup! I don't care, I got me a 6-tip. That's fine. Shit. Come on! Chop like your life depends on it! Aww. How'd I do? 1 star? 2 stars! Alright, well that was better. Fuck! This game! It's nuts! Alright. So we can get 8 stars from this one. Let's do it. So, we played as every person. Who was I the best at? Probably Doofus Dude. Let's do it as Doofus. Now, if, I'm sorry, but like, he's just the way that he looks, he's like, eh! So, that's why. Okay, so what are we cooking? Burgers? I'm good at burgers. I'm good at cooking burgers. Burgers are my specialty. Soup is the fucking worst. Doesn't look like there's any problems going on here, so it looks like we'll be okay. What the hell?! No! What?! Shit! Shit! Shit on a toadstool! What's the burger patty? Wait a minute! We need patties! Every single one of them requires meat, correct? So why don't we just do this? That way then at least... we have it! Get the meat, you moron! Put on this one, there you go. What happens if you serve them like an undercooked? This game isn't called Undercooked. Gotta chop the lettuce. Chop. Get the lettuce. SHIT! Oh no, they're gonna burn! I can't get up there! I can't! SHIT! Get up there, man! Get up there! No! Drop the lettuce! Oh, that was close. Alright, here we go. Done! $4 tip. We need one with tomato! Quickly! You stay up here! Get the... shit, the tomato's down there. What the fuck am I supposed to do with this? Wait, I can cook this down here. If we need it. Alright, tomato. There you go. I need tomato! Give me the fucking tomato! Tomato. There we go. No, what are you doing? Pick up the... Oh, shit! I forgot lettuce! And... boosh! Okay. Let's get this patty. Put it in. We need a plate! We need the plate! Oh no. Shit! No! No! Well, at least we haven't got anything burning up there, so that's okay. Chop! Chop like your life depends on it, man. Chop like your life depends on it. We need fucking meat cooking! We got no meat cooking! Or chopping, for that matter. Come on. There you go. Cook. And we need lettuce. Where's the lettuce? Get the lettuce. And we need a plate. And serve. There we go. No, God. No! Oh, shit. That's gonna burn. We're gonna fucking die. We are missing something. Tomato. We need tomato. Chop. Get up there. Hurry up! Oh! Every time it's been a close call. Get this. Get that. Patty. We can at least get one out. Lettuce. Tomato! Take it out! Yes! We got that one! 122! Ugh. Okay, so it doesn't help that now the ground literally starts to drop 3 stars! How does that work? The burgers... That's actually not funny. Okay. Level 7? Oh! Onion Cabin 1. Alright. Let's see what we got here. Oh, it's not a level. Oh, We gotta talk to the Onion King. Greetings, my small friends. The year is now 1995. It's been 2 years?! It's been 2 years! I say it's been 2 years, and then he's like, it's been 2 years since we last met. The time really flew by, didn't it? Yeah. Well, technically, it's been 2 episodes, so I guess it could be 2 years. You are progressing well on your quest, but you will need to work on your skills of cooperation if you are to face the challenges ahead. Travel eastward, where more kitchens await. Onward, my friends. Oh, he seems nice. Alright, here we are! Let's drive to the next destination. Through the trees, fuck it. Like, Blair Witch over there. That's cool. Looks like we're going to be going to the desert. Looks interesting. Alright. Okay. I'm going to play as the raccoon in the wheelchair, just because he's there, so you might as well, you know? Unlock a new character, might as well play as him, right? So what are all you guys going to do for Thanksgiving? I'll tell you what I'm doing. Eating. That's right. Eating like a fat fuck I am. Alright. Fucking stupid raccoon! No, you hand-eye coordination bastard! Alright. Okay, so how are we supposed to get over there? Ha! Huh. So we have to... Oh my Jesus Lord! So we gotta make and chop everything here. Oh God! Okay, just get the burgers on the plates first. That's smart. But why is the lettuce over here though? Shit. Cook! There we go. Serve that. And give me another one. Put that on there. You start chopping the lettuce. There you go. And you grab the tomato. Maybe if I throw them all onto there, we'll start keep chopping here. No. I can't throw it in the road, I'll lose it. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! Okay, don't panic. There you go. Pick that up. There you go. Let's serve this baby. Put that bloody pot down. Serve this. There you go. Get the tomato. In you go. Get another bun. Ah! I fell off me post! Shit. Oh, there he is. He came back. Fuck. No. Come on, you hand-eye coordination. Oh, there you go. Alright, chop. Wait, no, what are you doing? Put that in there. Serve. There we go. Alright. Just meat and bun only. Fucking hell, the stupid meat is in the way. Chop that. Get that lettuce out of the way, stupid rocket raccoon. Maybe this rocket raccoon, like, after it was rocket raccoon. Maybe he had an accident in the comics or something. Oh, that could have been bad. Alright. No! That was bad! Shit, respawn, you stupid fucking raccoon! Stay here, so at least we got someone there. Cook. You're cooking, so that's good. Grab the plate. Put that there. Grab the plate, put that there. Grab the bun, put that there. And you can grab some more meat. Chop that. Cook. There you go. Get that two-dip. Two-dip? What the fuck's wrong with you, two-dip? It's two-tip. Get the meat. Get the meat. Oh. We need tomato. One all the way. Oh. Grab this. Put that there. Wait till it comes back around and then throw it to him. They're not going to care about dusty meat. Oh. Fuck. Keep chopping that. Grab this. Put that there. Grab that. Put it there. There you go. Put the lettuce. Get the lettuce in there. Grab the meat. There you go. Oof. God damn. Tomato. We need tomato. More meat cooking. All right. As long as I have that working. All right. Oh shit! Now it's speeding up. We need at least someone on the other side grabbing that meat. There we go. We need the tomato! Get the tomato! We can't! Ah! Get that tomato! Come on, Van, come back over here, please! Please, just so I can get one more. Just so I can get one more. Where's the meat? No! One star, right? Yep, one star. So I needed 2 stars for 100. Doesn't matter. I don't care. I don't care. If you have ever learned anything from cooking, you just take what you get. Meals on wheels. Complete the kitchen on the road. I still got the achievement. Doesn't matter. Alright? Raccoon was pretty terrible, maybe because of his wheels. So, Doofus seems to be best. Doofus dude seems to be absolutely perfect, right? Because he's always just going, duh, I don't know what I'm doing, and yet I do know what I'm doing. So it's kind of interesting. Alright, here we go. Let's get the mushrooms. Mushrooms! Mushrooms cooking! Shit. Is it not? Fuck! Mushrooms! One chops, the other cooks. The fuck was that? Thought I saw something there. Okay, chop, chop, no, chop, chop, you fucking thing. Cook. No, don't put it on the table next to it! Grab the next amount! Chop! Cook that. Why did you pick up the wrong fucking... Oh, you're an idiot. No, cook, let it keep cooking. There you go. Put that there. Grab this. Put that there. There you go. No, no, no! The fucking rat! There's a fucking rat in the kitchen! Tomato! Is it... Oh! I'll grab the onion. So, I'll cook the next lot. Uh-oh. Actually, bin it. We don't need it. Bin it. There we go. Onion soup. That's what we need. Onion soup. There we go. Give me this. Onion soup. Take this tomato. Put that there. Grab this. Get the onions. There we go. Put that... Fuck! Get a tomato! Stop standing around like a... Wait a minute. Wait! There's pots here! Oh, no. Get the onion. It seems to be the first one you do. The first one is always the best one. And then it just goes to shit. Onion soup. Onion soup. Cook that onion soup. Get that baby cooking. Get that baby cooking. And we still got orders fucking flying in. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. It's tomato. Oh. Wait. The onion soup's gonna burn. There you go. Get that shit out there. Get it out there. Get it out there. Get it out there. Cook the fucking tomato. While you're waiting, cook the next lot of tomatoes. You need more, remember? Put them all here. So you have them. Grab this. Ah! Ah! Stop tugging! The rats took my tomatoes! You stupid fucking rats! No. No, don't you dare. Don't you dare! Stop it! You're not ratatouilles. Fucking hell. This is gonna be tough. Take the tomatoes and start fucking cooking them. Take this tomato. Get the fuck out of here, you stupid rat. Come on. There you go. Get that in there. Get the next tomato! I love how I'm yelling at myself. This is hilarious. Chop. There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. Get the next onion. Get the next onion soup. Onion soup. Onion soup. Get the onion soup. Some wrap, yep, there we go. And shit, get that pot out of there. Put this here, there you go. Put that there. For some reason, I don't care, it doesn't matter. They're not gonna go for the pot while it's cooking, so get it in the pot! Get it! Come on! No! 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 Get it! Oh! Turns iron! Ah! What am I doing? I need onion soup! Just put the onion in there! They can have a whole onion! Damn! Oh, that sucked! That sucks! We still got 1 star. We still got 1 star, at least. Hey! Hey! I don't know if that's good or not. okay. That's fine. So 15. Hopefully if we can get 3 on this one. You know what? Fuck it. I'll do one more. Might as well. Doofus is not doing well. Let's go with the raccoon again. Raccoon, he might give us, like, maybe an advantage. We're cooking burgers! So burgers is the best. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh, what is this? What is this? Oh my god. So he needs to... Shit. Okay. So I can't do anything from here. Maybe if I just keep, like, putting shit here, maybe? Okay. Grab the meat. Put that there. There we go. Now he can grab the cooked meat. Sorry, this meat. Shit, which means I'll need to be really cautious on what I'm doing. Maybe if I just clog up the whole thing with shit, it should be good. I can't really do anything, can I? Grab the lettuce, put that in there. Grab a bun, put that there. Meat! Start chopping. There you go. Put that there. Wait for it. Now! No, wait! Shit, wrong one. Put this here. Grab that there. This. Out! Done! Alright. Put this back on the conveyor belt so that at least he has it there. Put this here so that he can cook. And then take this meat and start chopping. There we go. You grab this meat, put that there. No, damn it. Put that there! I can't. I don't have the pot. For the next slot, there we go. Grab this. Put that there. Grab that meat, put it there. There, 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 there! There. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Even the sink is on that side! Put the fire extinguisher down, bro! What's wrong with you? Gotta get that patty, gotta get that patty, gotta get that patty. There it is. And serve. Alright, now we need one more tomato! No, the tomato! Oh! Doesn't matter, there's one coming. We've had to cook. Put that there. Grab the dirty plate. Wash that. Grab the bun. There. Grab this there. And we need the tomato. Tomato's coming round. Come on. Go. Chop that. I'm gonna need more buns and shit. Gonna need more meat here, actually. Get the buns, get the lettuce, get the meat, get everything that we can. There we go. And lettuce. Tomato! Damn it. Come on, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. I can't do anything when the conveyor belt's being like bullshit. Nice plate, there we go. Put that there. Put that there. Put that there. Grab this. Grab that, come on! Where's my... Oh shit. I gotta put that back on. There we go. No, no, put it there. No, 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 no. Fucking... Put it! No! There! Alright, just one with meat, meat and bun only. Meat and bun only. Wait, there's no meat cooking. There's no fucking meat cooking. I'm not gonna make that. I'm not gonna make that! There's no meat cooking! Fuck. Come on! Get out there! Come on! One star at least. One star. Two stars! Alright. Well, that helps. Hey, new chef. Looks, a bit odd, but that's fine. Alright, I'm gonna have to pause it. That was interesting. So what awaits us on level 2, number 3, hey? Let's find out. God damn, this is really hard to do. It's fun, but hard. Like, very enjoy, subscribe, thank gamers, and I'll see you next episode. Doodles! He did the... Get the fucking... Oh, shit. It's done. It's done. I've done 46. I've done worse than what I did. Oh, for God's sake. Grab the pot, you stupid four-eyed moron! That's gonna burn.